If the toe tap step is too difficult for your students, you can do a step touch step, where they're going to do a step forward on the right, touch, step backwards, touch, step, touch. So they're still rotating, they're still turning, but they're doing a step touch. I'm going to do a full rotation for you. Right and touch, left and touch, turn and touch. One, two, three, four,